go again.
We got, let's see, Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon. 8 out of 12.
Hey, look, Sybil's on the ringer, constantly rotating.
Devious. Bin Malik guy looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tilly.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish. Didn't snap. Sweet.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know,
I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
There he is.
He's talking about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Come on, Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big, skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Ah! Come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther up shore.
Damn it! Sam!
God, our supply box.
Fuck, guts. Of course.
Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it.
Right, Sam can't lose anything else.
Besides my life. I'm talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Just push through. Just push through.
Harvest Magna. Sam. Come on.
Where are you?
Crap.
Gotta get to that creepy mountain. Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
No. No.
Rafe.
That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work!
That I didn't expect.
Where to now?
Whoa. Ah. Refreshing.
Hello. Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working. Almost there. Shit!
Oi, oi! Is that a target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone, false alarm.
Wait.
No. Wait! He's over here!
Get down!
Which one of them did they spot? We shot a couple of our men and ran off. You think the other one's alive? Until we find a body, I'm gonna go with yeah.
Hmm? What's that?
I've got
it
here!
Ah, shit, here we go.
Okay, where to? Oh, what's this? Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure. Are you gonna get me?
No.
Oh, no.
No. No, no.
Holy shit.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home.
I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Just see what else we can find.